Ethan is with us in Washington. Hi, Ethan. Welcome to the Dave Ramsey Show.
Hi, thank you for having me.
Certainly. How can I help?
Well, my wife is a stay-at-home mom, and we have the opportunity to become a surrogate parent. I mean, do surrogacy for other parents. Mm-hmm. Sorry about that. And we are going to be getting a significant amount of money, and I would just like some advice on what to do with that money that we're getting for doing surrogacy.
Okay. All right.
So we actually had started the journey and we received our first payment. I'll give you the rundown. We're going to be getting $10,000 a month until the babies are born. My wife is carrying twins for another couple.
Wow.
And yeah. And well, it's a significant amount of money, a lot more than usual. They had a hard time finding a surrogacy mother. And,
So what is your household income before this came along? What was your household income?
$60,000 a year.
And so she's going to make $90,000 in the next 9 months.
Correct. If everything goes to plan and we deliver twins, if you know something happens and we can only deliver one, then we still get $75,000.
Okay. Wow. Okay. Well, what I'm going to do is just apply that to wherever you are on your baby steps. You've just got an unusual and lucrative part-time job, you know? Temporary full-time job. I don't know how to describe that. But anyway, something like that. It's like a bonus check or something coming in, I guess. So, all right. So, yeah, it's great. Wow. What a blessing and all the way around. And have you got debt you need to pay off with this?
We have already paid off our credit card of $3,700 and then we have about $25,000 left. That's from a car payment.
Okay.
And then I owe a little bit of back pay to the Army because there was a technicality and I owe them back from when I recently got out last year.
Our first goal is clean all that up. Our second goal is to build your emergency fund, baby step 3 of 3 to 6 months of expenses. Then we start, you should be at that point start putting 15% of your household income away for retirement, but that wouldn't include this money. So I would go ahead and do you have children of your own?
Yes, we have a 2-year-old turning 3 in March.
Great,
and
okay.
Our goal was to put $10,000 away into an account to build interest until she's 18.
Yeah, I would put that after you were out of debt and have your emergency fund in place. That's what we call baby step 5. And, you know, then if you've got any money left beyond that coming in, then we're going to start chunking it on the house. So baby steps are laid out and you just walk down them with this money. It just allows you to, you know, to make huge progress, to get amazing traction mathematically. So, wow, very cool. Thanks for calling.